Amadio, off of the wing for Wagner. Wagner for Amadio below the goal line. Thompson in front of the Buffalo goal. And now, here we go. The draw sticks Thompson to Bogosian. Talked about it in front of the net, and here we go. Linesmen walk in, now they get out of the way. Waiting to engage, here they go.
4-4-4, 4-4-4-4.
Let's hope they're not injured, but right now, tough to get an arm free. You've been there, and oh my goodness, Thompson unloads, and Bogosian pops right back up with one of his own.
Yeah, this has been going on all night long. These two guys have gone, they've talked, they've had conversations, they've pushed back and forth. And let's see how it starts right here. Thompson's in front of the net, so is Bogosian. And nothing really, just a little conversation. They decided that it was time and that it was a good time. And the two of them dropped their gloves. Two veteran guys have done this plenty of times in their career. Both doing a nice job, sizing each other up, and then they start throwing a few. And it was a good job by both men. Well, Jack Eichel tonight,